Peter Schmidt from Denmark. You ended up top four. You had locals.
With
Necros, best deck for the format.
Of course.
Is there anything you want to say before we go to the decklist?
Sure. I'd like to give a shout out to my good friend Christoffer Nielsen from Denmark.
Top Prague, right?
Yeah, he's yeah, top 8 in Prague. We always discuss this deck. He also played the same version as mine, just a little bit different. But we always, like, every day talking phone about, hey, I got this new idea and this idea. So pretty much shout out to you, Chris.
Right. Okay.
So let's get into it. I played 2 Valk. I think the third is too much. I think many people have a different opinion, but I think 2 is pretty good. I like to keep it clean at 40 cards. And I played 2 Klausulas. The reason why I play 2 is because this deck is pretty much different. This is hero deck. So I play 3 reinforcement to keep them alive. Always keep the Rota alive. Then I play 2 Brionic.
Yeah. Of course.
Man. Then I play 3 Unicorn. Best deck in the card, seriously. 1 Trish. The best deck in the card too. Then I played a Djinn out, Doomlord.
Right.
I never met any Necros players today, but it's just pretty good to have. Then one, what is it called? Is the
Shadow.
Mist? Yeah, Mist. Yeah. The Mist one is so good. It's not even dead in your hand. Like when you Valk and you discard it, then you search out the 3 Malicious you have here, and this card is fucking amazing. It's so amazing. If you draw it, it's not even dead. You use Brionic, cycle, then play it. So it's an amazing card. Then I played 1 Armageddon. I always want to go into the Djinn lock in the start. That's why I play 2 Monk. And they're pretty amazing actually, because even if I even go to Monk, I just go into Mist and, you know, make Dark Lord.
Mm-hmm.
So the interesting thing about this, that it can open up so many plays. If I start this, I can key beetle other thing than the Djinn. In game 2, I come to that. Then I came to the Djinn, then 1 Senju, only 1, because I steal too many normal summon with the other cards. Then 3 Manju, because he's the best, and 1 Shoot It.
Only 1?
I actually missed the second one, but I don't even know. Like, I'm only playtesting about it, so then I play 3 Rota. Such a good card in the deck, really love it. I play 2 of each. I was thinking about playing 3 Cycle, because it's so good, 2 Kaleido and 1 Mirror, but I don't even know. I think I'm too scared to try in a local. Maybe I'm doing that wrong. I play 2 Mass Chains, probably the best card in the deck. I don't play MST in main. I think this card, I always want to go in game 1, and if I have this card in hand, I just have the Unicorn or something, then set this, then my opponent, he set a back row, chain it in end phase, destroy them all. It's such an amazing card. I really love it. 3 All-Star, just for the consistency.
Yeah.
Yeah. Play, this is my ARP card.
The one-off
love
preparation.
It. Yeah, I love it. And then I play 1 Vanities. Christoph actually gave me this idea. It's really amazing card. If you don't Djinn lock, or you have the Djinn out or something, you just Vanity's Key Beetle.
True.
Amazing.
Yeah. Side deck?
My side deck. I played 2 Dinkos. Stable. 3 MST. Stable. Shared right for the mirror match.
Yeah.
Right Geeky. I play Zombie World, but I fucked up a fairy that I made, that I thought that I could play this again my mirror match, and they couldn't summon, but then the judge today told me that it's not the same. Like, they can still ritual summon.
Ah, it's
not the same, actually. I thought that the Chris LeBron's, when he played this version, I get the inspiration from him, of course. He side in another Djinn, but my idea was that I side the Djinn out and then I side these in, so all the Eclipse and the Raikiki they were dead. But don't do this, don't play this. Then I play 3 Wall, and then I play 1 Crash Cabin Virus, and my opponent opinion for it today was that it was not that good. I never found any deck that I want to side it in against, and it's just that, I don't know, man, maybe in the future I will see it as a better card, but for today it was really crap. And then for the extra deck, I play 2 Hero, it's really nice, the level 12. For the Fusions, I play Dark Lord, the light one, the new one from the gold pack, it's an amazing card. To all the guys out there who play this version, remember you can use Malicious to summon Dark Lord because they are both level 6. Mass Chain say equal. So you have to use Malicious to play this one. And this one is also pretty good. Then you play the Acid, amazing cards. They really fucked up everybody. Then
don't expect it.
Yeah, Castell. Digusta Emerald, Key Beetle, amazing too. Exitum, just stable. Cowboy, actually, Cowboy, Lavabo Chain, Rhapsody, and Berserk. I wanted to play M7 Constella, but I didn't have it today, so I just played a Cowboy instead. Take this out and play the M7.
M7.
So, yeah. Right. So that was everything.
Okay, Peter, any last words? Anything you want to say?
No, I'm pretty good.
Okay, yeah, Peter, thanks for the deck profile. Congrats with your top 4. You had logos. Thank you.